interval. The interval from C to E is a major third because it spans for half tones. The interval from C to G is a perfect fifth because it spans 7 half tones. The interval from C to E flat is a minor third because it spans 3 half tones.